Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to wish all of the fathers a happy Father's Day. And I will be cooking Father's Day dinner for my father, who I love very much. He is my hero. He's the best father in the whole wide world. Happy Father's Day, Dad. I'll cover and cook for 1 hour. The lamb pepper pot is already cooking. The last thing I'll have to do is add the peppers. Cover and continue cooking. The lamb pepper pot is finished cooking. Air fry the chicken. All of the dishes I'm cooking today is my dad's favorite. Garlic shrimps fried rice. Salt and black pepper. Continue cooking. And the bread for the pepper pot is finished baking. And the first set of chicken is finished. My oil is hot. I'm gonna add the rice. Chicken seasoning, black pepper, brown sugar, and salt. Mix oyster sauce, garlic soy sauce, and regular soy sauce. Garlic and cornstarch mixture. And this is finished. We're going to remove it off of the stove. Chicken seasoning, fried rice seasoning, brown sugar, black pepper, salt, the garlic shrimps fried rice is finished cooking. The last thing I'm going to do is to add some married man pork, Italian fine thyme, and chai, which I've picked from my backyard. The reason I didn't add the thyme to the fried rice while it was cooking, it would turn black. And I want the fresh flavor. rice is finished. Here's my Father's Day dinner. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video. Happy Father's Day to my loving father. I love you very much. He's the most awesome dad. He's my hero, my best friend, and I love him very much. I want to say thank you to the most awesome parents in the world. They mean the world to me, and I love both of them. Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby.
Love you, Daddy.
Love you.
Now I'll break the bread and show you the inside. This will soak up the fall off the bone lamb pepper pot.